We know that today we're here to honor an MCU hero and a Department of Corrections hero, Officer Rod McQueen.
When Officer McQueen was off duty and heading to work, right before his eyes, a car speeding down the highway slammed into another car. It went airborne before hitting a tree and landing upside down on the side of the road. Officer McQueen rendered aid until the first responders arrived and even chased after one of the suspects responsible for this horrific crash.
We've been proudly serving the heroes of New York City since 1916. Credit unions have members, but we don't call them members. We really do call them heroes because they're the everyday people. We strive to make this city the best city in the world. I'd like to present you with the MCU Hero Award for going above and beyond what anybody would have expected.
I'm humbled to be bestowed with the MCU Heroes Award, and it's incumbent upon all of us to help. We must continue to have faith in ourselves and faith in the department. So keep having that faith, keep pushing forward, and we will do better and be better. Thank you.